We put all our eggplants in one basket for this classic Italian dish. Aubergine, guinea squash, or melanzane. Call it what you will, eggplant makes a mean entree.
And this fruit is the star act in everyone's favorite, eggplant parmesan.
Especially when made by eggplant lover and founder of Cedar Lane Foods, Robert Atala.
And I love eggplant. I do love it. I eat it quite often. I wouldn't be exaggerating if I'll tell you I have it 3 times a week.
And eggplant lovers everywhere will go silly for Cedar Lane's eggplant parmesan, which is made at this 55,000 square foot factory in Carson, California.
This is where Cedar Lane makes everything eggplant, from baba ganoush to moussaka, for over 30 years.
And for their eggplant parmesan, they sure go through a lot of them.
Yeah, Cedar Lane goes through almost 1 million kilograms of eggplant a year.
When the eggplants arrive, they go for a nice bath after their long journey from California and Mexico.
That bath combines a citric acid and ozone solution to get any grit off the tough outer skin.
Now fresh and ready, the eggplants are gently bumped from bath to bin.
And then it's a trip to the peelers. The eggplant peelers, that is.
Now those are some snazzy peelers.
Saucy. The eggplant gets stripped and then sliced to a half an inch. Any thinner and it dries up. Any thicker and they won't cook through.
Those perfect slices get another bath, this time in oil.
This oil massage helps seal in the eggplant juices and taste while accelerating the cooking.
The now oiled up eggplants are placed on trays and then transferred to the oven, where they bake on rotating carts for 60 minutes at 260 degrees Celsius.
And that's long enough to turn them a golden brown.
From there, the baked eggplant slices are cooled down to a temperature of 5 degrees Celsius.
Meanwhile, the filling is made.
First, cut onions, red and green bell peppers, and chilies go in the bin,
which is lifted up and dumped into the mixer.
Then, zucchini, ricotta, parmesan, and sun-dried tomatoes.
Next, tomato sauce is added, and shredded mozzarella. And after that, the horizontal paddle blender is turned on.
While it mixes, garlic powder is added.
Then it's off to the assembly floor.
Ah, this is where the magic happens.
It sure does, in 6 easy steps.
6 easy steps? Go on.
It's true. Behold, 1. Empty microwavable trays are manually placed on the line.
2. 2 slices of eggplant go in the trays. Ah, ah, ah.
3. The aforementioned filling is loaded into a hopper by Antonio with a big shovel, which is then dispensed into each tray.
And 4. More eggplants.
5. Tomato sauce consisting of crushed, pureed, and sun-dried tomatoes and spices made off-site by Cedar Lane gets splooshed on top. And then the icing on top.
You mean the cheese?
6. Mozzarella cheese.
Wow, that really was easy.
But don't try this at home. These are trained professionals.
Trays are loaded on the wrapping conveyor, where they are wrapped in plastic and then pushed out onto the line.
They go to the spiral freezer for 45 minutes at a temperature of minus 35 degrees Celsius.
It is really cold, and that's the purpose of quick freezing. When you quick freeze the eggplant, you maintain all the moisture and all the flavors in it.
Hace mucho frío aquí, que se en el verano hasta uso 2 suéteres, porque hace mucho, mucho frío.
The trays come out of the freezer on a conveyor and lowered to where they're packaged in boxes.
The flaps are closed. The boxes are palletized and sent to grocery stores near you.
So, what was the inspiration for this delicious recipe?
I'm the son of a farmer. We ate out of what we grew. That kind of a diet that I lived on sustained me throughout the years, and I'm still at the age I am, still going strong.
Well, keep going, Robert. We've got more eggplant to eat.